overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come fight, my liege. You're our only hope. Who's that? Hey, we're not playing superheroes, dumbass. Smite him real good, King. Stupid King. Get out of the way, you guys. We've gotta stop Cartman before he starts all this. What are you kids doing? We stopped playing superheroes like 5 days ago. Yeah, get lost, douchebags.
This isn't a trick, it's me, Craig. Fuck you, dude. I'm Craig.
We don't have time for this. Stand aside. We have to get to Cartman.
Well, you just have to get past us and our king. Our king won't let you pass.
You fantasy dorks don't stand a chance.
How'd you fellas end up here in the...
Protect the king!
Whoa, hamburgers! Come back, king!
The king's strongest warrior can handle these weirdos!
For the king!
For the king!
All hail the king!
I'll take you on. Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
I'm counting on you, partner!
Boy, our future selves are pretty tough. Yeah, they need some shit.
Bottoming out. We need to beat ourselves soon.
Let's go.
Thank you later.
New kid.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works. I'm here, man.
Back in business.
I think these villains are about ready for a taste of temperament mark 3. Engage, temper tornado.
This is a job for the king's cunning rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, past self. I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Uchin no jutsu. so fucking late. Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
I got your back, Craig.
Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
You're up to bat, new kid.
You know, the stick of truth is just a stupid twig.
You take that back!
You're just mad. Ow. Hey!
Ha! You guys are no match for us! Yeah! Everyone's here! Twice! That's just too many of us!
You gonna finish that?
Dude, dial it back.
Mess with some physics.
Got it.
That's really your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game. Here I go. Teeth, whatever. Megaphone push. Ow. Lame.
There's so many of them. I don't know if I can do it.
Super Craig believes in him. So believe in him.
All right. I'll try. Huh? Oh, well. I'd hate to be that guy's underpants.
My turn. Yeah, I got.
Hey, you leave him alone.
Take it easy, Queen.
Another one down.
Let's make this quick. Now you see me?
Ow.
Yeah, we got this, you guys!
Oh, shit.
You fought valiantly. I'll avenge you! Guards of the Dark Court, assist me in defeating these assholes!
Roar for the king!
Yes, for the king!
You're a formidable foe, past me, but I'll defeat you.
Even with your guards, you're no match for us.
Wow, past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
So if we beat our past selves, does that mean we change the future?
Maybe we split off into another timeline.
Can we please establish canon and stick to it?
This is my time. Here we go.
Rawr! Hell yeah! I'm sorry, my king. I failed you. Oh, jeez. Don't worry, I got this. We will fight by your side, my lead.
Oh, hey!
Ah.
We're back! You kneel before the king, future new kid! Go, king, go! Go, butthole!
Go nuts, new kid.
Ah!
talked us into playing superheroes, huh? Yeah, and look where I got us. Yep.
You need this.
I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, fellas. Though I can do both.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Yeah!
Deep breath, Wonder Queen.
Scrap with the cat.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Omega Crunch Extra.
Your punches make the blood cool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Gross, dude.
Butt-Lord looks 10 seconds older.
You know how to take a hit, Diabetes.
Thanks for noticing, Super Craig.
Well, struck the button, but Diabetes will prevail. Who needs to get punched the most?
Craig's definitely playing full contact superhero.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Physical damage, my favorite.
Prepare to meet your end. No mercy.
Careful, King. Shit, the king's been defeated.
Shit, I'm out of here.
Oh, hamburgers!
Hold, you cannot cross here. This is all lava.
We don't have time for this shit.
Oh my god, how'd he do that? Are you joking? It's like the rules don't even matter. Jesus Christ, did you see that?
Oh, hi, kids. I believe Eric is up in his room.
Traveling back in time to find you. A cat's missing. There's a big reward. Wait, why are you guys already playing superheroes?
We know what you're up to, fat ass.
Mysterion? But you're with the Freedom Pals.
We're all Freedom Pals. We're from the future, you fat turd.
No, I'm from the future. I was just coming back to Stick of Truth Times to get you guys.
We aren't playing anymore. We know everything. Show us your left hand.
My left hand? For what?
Show us your fucking left hand!
Heh. Hello, Freedom Pals. Time travel. Ain't it a bitch?
Connor. What the hell are you doing here?
I had a plan to use the new kid as means to get what I always wanted. But it looks like some do-gooders traveled back in time to stop me.
Cartman, I swear to God, if you don't knock it off, I'm...
But that's okay, because I still know something you all don't.
What's that?
How to make someone fart super bad by hitting them in the solar plexus.
Yeah! Connor, no!
Go back in time.
Time tunnels are weak.
No, it's not weak, it's key.
Where are we now, Connor?
We're in the time that a superhero was born. Recognize this place, new kid? A little child laying awake at night, unable to sleep. Why have you brought us here? Don't you see? This is the night, new kid. The fateful night your dad fucked your mom. You walked to the mirror. Don't do this to him.
But don't you see, Coon? This is what he wanted all along. To fix it.
You heard your mother calling for help, so you left your room.
Go, new kid. You can't change the past!
Of course you can. Go look.
Yes! Don't you see, new kid? I've given you an opportunity. Which will you do, new kid? Fight the bad guys again? Or fight your younger self, so that you never have to witness what's behind your parents' door?
Bad guys? Hey, man, look, we're just followers.
What?
You're the little kid with the, like, a zillion followers, right? We just thought... Well, we thought that if you could add us, and maybe... You know, maybe we could have friends.
Because we don't really have any followers. Couldn't you please add us?
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Our moment. Our moment is finally here. Wow!
Ready when you are, new kid.
It's happening.
We did it, everyone.
I'm so happy.
Oh, hey, kiddo. Everything all right?
Go back to bed, honey. Daddy and I are a little busy, okay?
You did it! You stopped your dad! You saved your mom, new kid!
That's right! And now there's nobody left to stop me! I'm off to another 10!
Connor, no!
Who the hell are you?
I'm the coon. This is your kid from the future.
Our child from the future? Oh, God. I knew something like this would happen.
Our child knows we've been lying and wants some answers.
You're right, kiddo. We've been dishonest, but only because we wanted to protect you. The truth is, your mom and I have certain abilities, powers that normal humans don't have. I discovered mine when I was younger. One day I created a Facebook profile, and within a few hours, I had over 3 million followers.
My powers are similar, except they only seem to work on Instagram. I got 4 million followers as soon as I posted my first picture.
Of course, powers like that don't go unnoticed for long. Shortly after that, your mother and I were kidnapped by the government, where they had scientists spending months doing experiments on us, trying to figure out how we were able to gain so many followers so fast.
That's where your dad and I met and fell in love. Inside a cold, damp government lab.
Yes. By day, they ran experiments. And by night, we made sweet love. My powers combined with your mother's, you received over 10 million followers the minute you were born. And by the time they cut the umbilical cord, you were already more powerful than all the Kardashians combined. That's why we had to escape, because we knew the government would use you to do horrible things. And we've been on the run ever since, moving from city to city, always trying to stay one step ahead. But everywhere we go, you just can't seem to stop gaining followers.
Sometimes they even break into our house and use our toilet just to be close to you.
That's why we've been putting special medicine in your dinner, sweetie, to try to curb your powers. But it didn't work.
The side effects of the medicine just gave you really powerful and really smelly farts. We're sorry, kiddo. Oh my God, I feel so relieved to have finally told the truth.
Me too, honey. You know, I don't think I need to drink anymore.
And I don't need to run from my problems with Pop Brownies. Oh, honey, I feel like our future is going to be totally different now. I believe in us.
Oh, God, barf.
What about you, sweetie? Now that you know the truth, do you think you can believe in yourself, too?
Back in downtown South Park. But where is everybody? More importantly, what period of time have we landed at?
All right, let's get this thing started!
Look, Butt Lord!
Today is a great day for South Park! This town has sucked for a long time, and finally Mitch Connor's gonna be sworn in as mayor! It is my honor to introduce Mitch Connor today, a man with some fucking balls, find the turd shit around!
You did it, Butt Lord. It's inauguration day. We can still stop Connor from becoming mayor. Let's do this! This way!
Oh,
stop this fucker!
There he is! Guys? You're alive? Oh, thank God! Mitch Connor's about to be sworn in! Come on, guys, we gotta stop him! You're not going anywhere, you piece of shit!
You're gonna finally admit this was all you!
I am not on Mitch Connor's side, you guys!
Stop this! You are Mitch Connor! Admit it, Cartman!
No, I'm not, Cal!
Admit it!
No, Cal! I have no control over Mitch Connor!
You are Mitch Connor! You've always been Mitch Connor, and you better stop right fucking now!
Then how do you explain this, Cal? Well, 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 the plot thickens. That's not funny, Cal.
I'm not doing it.
Dude, fuck you. What's the matter, Kim? Shoes on the other hand?
Cal, fucking knock it off.
Why are you pissed at him?
Because he's fucking making it up, that's why.
I'm not making it up, dude.
That's your fucking hand, asshole. Stop fucking trolling me.
How is he trolling you, Kim?
Because he's trying to teach me a lesson about being deceitful.
Wait, so you admit you were making it up before?
See? This is a troll to get me to admit I was trolling you guys.
This is just what I wanted. All the coon friends at each other's throats.
Dude, come on, are you doing that?
Maybe he is. Which means maybe Cartman was just doing it before. Well, will you admit it, Cartman?
You see? That proves it. See what he's doing? Right?
I have no fucking idea.
Oh, how one little issue of mistrust can rip a team apart. Well, Freedom Pals, who do you attack? Me or the King?
Knock it off, Kyle. Seriously, it's not fucking funny.
Dude, I'm not doing it!
Bullshit. What's the matter, Coon? You're not happy to see me?
Fuck you, Cal!
Ah! This whole turn of events has boggled even my giant brain.
New rule, any damage I take goes to the Coon.
What? Ah, fuck!
Status effects, too.
What the hell?
Mitch, stop! This is cruel!
No can do, human cat. It's the ruse.
You son of a bitch!
End this charade, humankind.
It's not a charade. This is Mitch's doing.
Ow. Nicely done, Freedom Pal.
Did you mean to hit Coon? Fix that for you.
Kyle, this is super weird.
Well, who do you attack, Freedom Pal?
This is quite the moral dilemma.
Coming at you, Coon.
You're effing cheating!
I'm not cheating, it's the ruse.
You all happy now?
How about you, Freedom Pal? Which one of us is the real villain?
I'm really open to hitting either of you. Come and get me, Dick.
No, I'm on your side.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Damn you guys.
This isn't fair.
I'll say. Well, well, well. Good to see you again, Mitch from an alternate universe.
Oh, God fucking damn it.
That didn't count. The real Mitch Connor's gonna show you how it's done.
Here, go!
Sucks to be you because I was over here.
Quit pretending you can't control Mitch Connor. Yeah.
Let's see the imposter Mitch Connor do that. Ooh. It'll take more than that to take me out, Freedom Pals. Oh, looks like you totally whiffed.
regret that it has come to this, but justice must prevail.
Captain Diabetes is pounding bad guys into meatloaf.
That didn't count.
You think you can just come in here and make your own ruse, imposter?
Will you stop messing around, Kyle?
Just put your hand down.
You can't defeat the real Mitch Connor. Funny, I was gonna say the same thing. Let's dance, Faker.
Fate brought us together so that I could tear you apart.
That was some dark shit, man. That damage doesn't count. You're also electrified from that.
Curse you, Mitch Connor!
Captain Diabetes seems to have grasped the situation.
Super Craig, reporting for duty. I have had it with this shit.
Yeah, you put on some weight. Is it my turn yet? Oh, sorry, I'm just doing my duty.
Nah, that didn't count. Oh, and now your movement is reduced, okay?
It's time. You won't see me coming.
Avenge me! It'll take more than that, Freedom Paz.
Oh, this is getting fucking retarded.
I agree. The only way to end this is to defeat both of them.
Wait, what?
Wait. Fucking finally. Didn't your mom teach you it's rude to bleed on other people's claws?
Kai!
Okay, here we go.
Ow! Knocked him into the bleachers!
Guys, I just don't know who to believe. Really? Because it seems pretty fucking obvious. On your feet, Toadger! Well done, butthole!
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
Formidable as always, Mysterion.
Coon on the prowl.
I swear, but
there's only one real Mitch. Fuck you guys.
What's up with the red lasers?
Yeah, aren't they so cute?
Go get him, Tiger!
I had to attack someone, so...
Duty calls! This is for my own good. Drop it, fat ass.
Tell these guys you were just fucking with me. They're gonna just keep beating the shit out of both of us.
Yeah, dude, Kyle, if you're just fucking with us, we have to know. You're just making things more confusing.
If I was just fucking with you, then so was he.
Fine. Maybe I'll admit it. I'll admit I was just fucking with you guys. But only if Kyle admits to it first.
I'm not saying anything until he does. You admit it first.
All right, fine. We'll both admit it at the same time, all right? On three, we'll both say I was just fucking with you. Fine?
Fine.
Okay, fine. One, two, three.
I was just fucking with you.
Ha ha, gotcha.
Oh, you asshole.
And for too long, our town has been led by a dumbass bitch mayor who never did anything to stop crime. And now Mitch Connor's gonna...
All right, enough talking. Just make me mayor already.
It's Mitch Connor.
Go on, hurry, swear me in.
All right, to begin the inauguration, Mr. Connor, would you raise your right hand, please? I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
Wait! Wait, stop!
No!
What's going on here?
Just finish the ceremony.
Everyone, listen! This is all just a plan to get more crime in our town so that the Coon and Friends franchise would be bigger than the Freedom Pals franchise! Cat urine has been put into your drugs and alcohol to raise crime in the city so that the Coon would have more crime to fight. Everything was thought of by this asshole!
Mitch Connor rides a fat raccoon?
No, don't you get it? He did it all!
Go ahead, new kid. Show them the selfie you took. Good. Now upload it to me and I'll put it on Connor's Instagram for everyone to see.
What?
Look! Mitch Connor's plan?
Hey, they're right! You mean he was putting poison in our wine and cocaine? Why?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you, because the new kid isn't the only person who had a parent get fucked. My dad got fucked when I was 9 years old.
What?
Only two people on this stage know how that feels.
Stop with that already!
Shh, I want to hear this!
My father will be avenged, even if it means everyone else has to die.
Mitch? Mitch, it's over.
Ma'am? What the hell are you doing here?
I've been here all along, son. It's not your fault, Mitch. It's my fault.
What are you talking about?
It was me, Mitch. I'm the one who fucked your dad.
Whoa!
What? You fucked my dad, Mom? Why? I did it for us, son. I wanted a future for you.
All these years, hunting for the person that fucked my dad, and it was my own mother? Mitch, try and stay calm. Fuck you, Coon! You may be really cute, but even you can't fix this!
Did he look at you, ma'am? Huh? Did he look you in the eye when you snuck up and fucked him?
Mitch, it was a long time ago! Not to me! It's every day to me!
Forgive her, Mitch!
Please tell me you're not buying into this.
I'm gonna kill you for what you did! Then just kill me, Mitch! Please, you kill me! I don't wanna live! I'll kill you, you kill me! I'll kill you!
Well, thank God that guy isn't gonna be mayor.
Come on, everybody. Let's go get clean drugs and alcohol from the next town over.
Yeah!
You're the tickle bunny.
No, you're the tickle bunny. Oh, hey, kiddo.
Been out playing with your friends, honey?
This is a great town, isn't it?
I love it here. I'm so glad that all those years ago we came clean about our child's past. I feel like, I don't know, like our lives are different now somehow. I love you.
And I love you. In fact, kiddo, would you excuse us for a moment? Mommy and Daddy have a little business to take care of upstairs.
Oh, you little sneak.
Did you really think you could stop bad things from happening? Don't you see that chaos always catches up with you? You've tried being a hero. Why not let your darker side free? There's only one truth in this life, my kid. No matter how hard you try to change the past, your dad will always fuck your mom.